Basically, the DryCard is a inexpensive, easy to use, relative humidity moisture indicator. And this card can be put inside a sealed bag of dried corn, dried grains, and then basically after 20 minutes, the color of the strip will tell you what the percent relative humidity is inside that bag. Here in this process and with a DryCard, we're really trying to do it for the benefit of farmers. So our job in D-Lab is to figure out the production method for how they're gonna make these cards and how they would train those places how to make the same cards. That's been one of my favorite parts about D-Lab is the actual hands-on work. So not only do I go to class and I take different science-based classes and math, but I can also come here and see how it applies. This is just one of many opportunities at Davis that I've been so lucky to be a part of. I've just learned so much just by being immersed, having conversations. The more professors and farmers and people we talk to, the more we learn, and that's something that's been really inspiring to watch and be a part of.
Hey, my name is Sinead and I just directed that last video you watched. Hope you liked it. If you want to see more videos like that, feel free to subscribe right here. Have a good one.